My name is Ryan Steiner. I'm the Director of Engineering for Ventrac Products. We manufacture the Ventrac line of equipment. Our most recent project is the new Ventrac 4500 tractor. We've been working on it off and on roughly 4 years now. We started back in 2008. Largely looking for improvements, ways we could make the Ventrac 4100 and 4200 even better. And ultimately what we wanted to see and what our customers wanted to see in a new product. And a variety of things came up. Anything from simplifying the weight transfer control system to making certain controls more intuitive, more accessible, to improving the comfort levels, the ergonomics of the tractor, and even to various safety or service type items. In 2011, EPA Phase 3 took effect for gasoline engines. There were a lot of different changes that manufacturers had to make to meet the new emissions. And that was followed by Tier 4 for diesel engines. With Tier 4 comes much more stringent exhaust levels, to the point that some engines made by some manufacturers simply will not meet that requirement. Unfortunately for Ventrac, the engines that we have used over the last number of years, those are slated to be discontinued here in 2012. When we received that notice, we stepped back and took a long, hard look at many different engine manufacturers and trying to, one, identify which engines could, of course, fit and be used in our application, but also which ones had superior brand recognition, superior serviceability, and those that would be very well suited to Ventrac applications. In the Ventrac 4500 tractor, there are three gasoline engines that we'll be offering. The first is a Vanguard Model 54 engine. It's a 31 horse air-cooled engine. The second is a Kawasaki 31 horse fuel injected engine. And the third is a Kubota 32 horse gasoline engine that can also be configured to run on propane. Ventrac Products is excited to offer a propane option for the Ventrac 4500 tractor. And as we look at propane and where the market has been going over the years, we've seen a lot of mowers powered by propane engines. And we're pleased to be one of the first, if not the first, to offer a tractor that runs on propane that can do more than just mow. There are a number of benefits to propane. One is that it's a cleaner burning fuel and it's a more stable fuel supply. Most of propane is produced here in North America. Most common that people think of is that the propane will produce lower exhaust emissions. And that's true, it does. Because it's a cleaner burning fuel, you'll also have a cooler, cleaner running engine and ultimately extending the life of your engine. With the development of the 4500, one of the key areas that we looked at was the operator ergonomics. And so that can be anything from the steering wheel placement to the seat and how the seat feels to where controls are located for operating the tractor. The automotive style park brake was one, and getting it to the point where it's an intuitively placed and intuitively able to be used control. The PTO belt tensioner, we completely revised how that's done. And rather than being back near the operator on the seat, it's now located up on the front of the tractor, very close to the idler pulley where a belt for an attachment is put on or off of the tractor. The weight transfer system is very similar to the design that we've used for many years now on the 3200 tractors. It's a one lever system, five position, and can be set from essentially zero assist all the way to the maximum assist. Very easy to see and use at any point on the tractor. The steering system, one key area that people requested was increased steering force, especially for those that are operating with duals and on hillsides. And so the 4500 tractor uses a larger diameter steering cylinder to provide approximately 30% more steering force than the 4100 and 4200 tractors. With the design of the 4500's dash, we took a good look at what information the operators wanted conveyed to them. The first is the information gauge, mounted at the center of the dash, right in your line of sight, and conveys your engine RPM, your ground speed in miles per hour or kilometers per hour. It also informs of your fuel levels, your engine temp for liquid-cooled engines, and also the hours on your tractor. The warning gauge is located to the right of the dash, still located in your field of vision, and includes warning lights for your high temps of engines, hydraulic oil, low oil pressure, low voltage, and also includes a light to identify if your park brake is on. One of the design challenges for us was that even though we were using slightly longer engines or have a slightly longer engine bay, the challenge was, can we be as maneuverable or more maneuverable than the 4100 and 4200 tractors today? And so as a challenge and as keeping that in the forefront of our design, we were actually able to make the tractor turn tighter than the smaller 4100 and 4200 tractors, which ultimately means that you, as an operator, now have a more maneuverable machine and are better able to turn, better able to follow the terrain that you are operating on. One of the key areas that we looked to improve on the new Ventrac 4500 tractor was the electrical system. And requests were for a variety of things, from better corrosion resistance to battery quick disconnects to just simpler, easier to use and to diagnose in the event of a electrical issue. And so we started with the battery and used an automotive style battery for one. From there we progress into additional circuit breakers or fuse panels, relays, all of which are sealed from the elements. Anywhere that we could use a sealed connector, we did. New to the Ventrac 4500 is a tractor control module. And this module is a microprocessor mounted up inside the dash of the tractor in a sealed protected box. And what it does is controls many of the safety features and functions of the tractor. We've made it easy. The Ventrac tractor control module has LED lights that are labeled from the outside that will tell you if a circuit is open or closed. If there's a fault, you can quickly and easily diagnose it all from the tractor control module. With the 4500 tractor, we offer a lot of different accessories so that you can configure your tractor exactly like you want it. Many of these accessories that are electrical are pre-wired into the tractor harness, so that when you get this accessory, many of the wires that pass through the chassis are already there, and it's a matter of you just connecting the switches or connecting the light or the outlet to the tractor. So this greatly simplifies and reduces the installation time. One of the questions that we get is, hey, I've got a 4100 or 4200 tractor already. Why should I look at buying a new 4500? Well, I'd say, look at the things that we've designed into the 4500 for your operator comfort, for your serviceability, for your reliability, and even for the power that you have. Take a look at those things. I trust that you will like what you see with the new design.